I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Vanessa nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my.
There's thousands of them.
Pianos? Type P torture devices are pianos?
You don't know what it's like. They make you play the same song over and over again. It's horrible!
Pregnant teens give birth to intelligent gangsters, they daddy's faceless. Play this, by your stomach, let my words massage it and rub it. I'll be his daddy if there's nobody there to love it. Tell him his name, Nasir, tell him how he got here. Mama was just having fun with someone above a year.
Oh, I'm serious!
Daddy, that's not why I did it. I just wanted to ask you something.
I hope it's not a homework question. You'll be making them kind of fries for a living.
Well, if she makes them like this, she'll be running things.
Go ahead, baby girl. Tell Daddy what you want.
You don't talk to me, you're going on a date.
Baby girl, we've been through this before. No dating until after you're married.
Come on, Daddy, that's not fair. You always treat me like a baby.
That's because you are my baby.
No, I'm not.
According to the blood test, you are.
Mommy!
Good job, dickhead! You lost the entire audience!
Ah, f*** you, Token, you back asshole!
Oh, my lord! What are we gonna do?
Aw, damn it.
Yeah, everything's worse! It's the worst of the worst! That's what I'm saying! Oh, lord!
Token, stop giving Tyler Perry money or he won't go away!
Man, I gotta find her a man. Siri?
Yes, Rollo?
Can I talk to Black Siri?
I am Black Siri.
Really? You don't sound...
Oh, yeah? How am I supposed to sound?
Just kidding! What up, player? What you need?
That wedding. And for your information, my kids do behave themselves.
Oh, we lit this bag of dog on fire right on the bear's porch. Then the bear comes out and stomps on it, and he's like, oh, I got dog on my foot. Ha ha ha, bear.
Mayor, as I've said before, I find that flag to be racist and insensitive.
Chef, I respect you very much, but you have to understand that this has been the South Park flag since some of our ancestors, like my great-grandfather, founded this land.
That flag represents a time when blacks were persecuted by whites. How can a black man not be bothered by it?
All right, Chef, I'll have my assistants hold up the flag, and you tell me what exactly you find racist about it.
Pick up the phone. I know you out in hiding. I seen you on the news getting your black ass whooped by that blind old monkey. That's why they shouldn't let niggas go shopping. Call me back. Don't you walk away from this handsome machine.
Neighborhood watch.
No snitching.
Hold it right there, boy. Woodcraft Neighborhood Watch. Now, where was you at 11 o'clock last night, huh? Huh? Come on now. Don't lie to me,
nigga. Nigga, I was in bed.
No, you wasn't. I seen you with my own eyes. You was robbing white people's houses, wasn't you? And, oh, look at them wheels. The law say when the bicycle stop, the wheel's supposed to stop. You need a special payment for wheels like that. Oh, come back.
Let me be frank. You are unhirable. You come across as uneducated. You've just proven you're comfortable cursing in a professional setting and... Wait! I think I have the perfect job.
Is that a full-size shampoo bottle, Tickle? Get over here! Carry it over!
Figaro!
What a crazy voice!
Ride me like a rodeo show!
Nigga, what?
Hey! Erykah Badu! That was real gay, my nigga! Cut that out!
JL, nigga, you gay. First of all, I'ma live forever. But if I do die, I'll go smack God upside the head and go tell him to give me a grilled cheese sandwich and some tacos. And I dare God to say something. I'll be like,
say something, God. Say something. Yeah, I thought so. And if God say something, I'll be like this. Ooh, take that, God. I'll be feeding God's jaw like, yeah, yeah. Damn, Morpheus, what you about to do?
I love you, man.
Ugh. Nigga, you gay.
Lou, 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 I've got some apples. Lou, 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 you got some too. Lou, 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 let's get...
Hey, swings! I'm a kid again!
Oh, God. I'll save you! Oh, the only way out is in!
We look like bad guys! Incompetent bad guys!
So let's go, freeze! Freeze!
I'm thirsty.
I said freeze!
I'm just getting a drink.
All right, had your drink. Now.
I, put it away!
Where?
Why do you need to know?
I need it!
Don't you think about running off to do a no daring do? We've been planning this dinner for 2 months!
The public is in danger!
My evening's in danger!
You tell me what my suit is, woman! We are talking about the greater good!
Greater good? I am your wife! I'm the greatest good you are ever gonna get!
Hello, Miss Sugar. Goodbye, Miss Sugar.
Wait, get him, Puff! And hit the light!
You can't join Sugar Mama in the hot tub. The water is just right.
Thanks, but... Oh, I'm not wearing my swim trunks.
Well, what a coincidence. You got mine.
God, Carolyn? Cleveland?
Oh, hey, Brian. Close that window. You're letting all the stank out.
Ow! Ow!
Everybody! Now why don't you go hop on that gay bike of yours and go get yourself a lollipop or a cupcake or something? We good, Brian. We good.
You know, I can just wash it off when I get home.
Why? What's in there?
Oh, Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Wait. Ow! And boom goes the dynamite.
I love you, Cleveland.
I'm no meteorologist, but I'm pretty sure it's raining bitches.
Oh, look, Cleveland finally made it.
Oh, hey there, Griffins. Oh, that takes me back.
My friends need to be punished.
Call me next time you're left here alone.
Yep.
In case you're wondering, this did not go well. You have 3 days to change my mind.
TV last night, but I got busted. I'm not allowed to watch TV.
Don't tell me you missed the world premiere of Moron Patrol.
It's totally wacky and touching.
A breakthrough in single camera law enforcement comedy.
Captain Dumbbell.
Captain Dumbbell. That's what they should call me.
Most exciting playoff ever.
That's right. Oh, you know it. Woohoo! Jamal Van Johnson for the 4-peat. Fantabulistical.
What's he talking about?
Me? No.
What's that supposed to mean?
Vince Man, didn't you see Nitwits 3 this weekend?
Nitwits 3 was...
Let's go.
Hey, look at that line. Oh my God. Look at that guy with the funny hat.
Oh, I got a creepy feeling. I'd like to get out of here, please.
What is he?
How'd you like to be thrown in there with him? You don't get to choose any cellmate here.
Nobody likes me anymore. It's these stupid feet.
Oh, now come on. I bet they're not so bad. Now wait a minute.
Guys, would you mind putting these fish fillets on the grill?
No, you are not putting fish fillets on here.
Why not?
Tell him, Oscar. This is a man's grill! And it wouldn't be nothing without some steaks and burgers. But no fish!
Let this be a lesson to you, Sticky. Never marry.
People assumed it was a wizard's idea, but it was mine! I came up with the concept, I came up with the prizes, the riddles. What, you think the wizard can write a riddle? When I told him let's have a scavenger hunt, he said,
sure, the wizard loves a scavenger hunt.
Before I knew it, he was dressed up like Elmer Fudd.
Oh, is that what you want?
Yup.
Shh.
Yes, she's strong. Good breeding stock.
My vulva is smoother than a veal cutlet.
And how the hell are your hands that freaking...
He got no way, but returned several hours later when he realized he had dropped his two-way pager.
Okay, let me explain. You must have lost your mind.
Let's see, this is my first time here, but all my friends rave about it. What's good?
Oh, everything here'll kill you. Run!
Fine! You wanna keep playing around? Now you can wash the dishes!
We're gonna shut down this lemonade stand and liberate that little girl!
Yeah, right on, man!
Stop in the name of the law. Just what the hell y'all think y'all doing here?
Yeah, quit making trouble. We're thirsty. Get lost.
Let's get him!
Yeah.